Hello, this is Echoing Clock.
And DelCiampo.
And we are welcoming you to the restart of our Tekkit Let's Play.
Yay!
I'm gonna start off just collecting some wood. Yeah, if you guys have been following the Tekkit Let's Play, the last world got really fucked. Were you here with us yet then?
I was not. This is my first thing.
Oh, okay. No, the last world, Rypper95 and I just ruined the world. There was nothing left of it.
Is that what Ryan's been doing? Because, you know, hasn't been talking to us for a while.
Nah, I think he's been playing Dark Souls. He's more in a, console gaming.
Yeah, that's weird. Ryan's usually PC.
Oh, no, he goes back and forth. It's like, whatever, like, is entertaining him most, that's where he goes.
See, I don't know. I don't understand why somebody would torture themselves to play Dark Souls.
Hello.
If they don't have to.
Hey, Matt. Matt's gonna help us commentate, but he's probably not gonna play because he's playing just cause.
Just because.
Do I need a reason?
Just no.
I'm pretty sure that joke has been made by at least 1,000 people by now.
Like, everyone that's ever heard of just cause.
Everyone who's ever actually had the one or two.
You know,
probably
in all
joke
honesty,
at least 10 times.
All honesty, I don't like Just Cause. I never liked the game series. They're not
have
fun
to
me.
Have you played Just Cause 2?
I have. Drew let me borrow it, and it's not fun.
Oh, I've
never had the opportunity to play it. Like, what's the...
I have fun.
What is the theme of it?
In Just Cause 2, you play as a guy named... Well, he's called Scorpio. I can't remember what his actual name is, but... He's an agent for, well, I guess America, and he goes to this new, this island called, Panao, and, it just got taken over by a new, the dictator, the previous dictator's son, who's a dick.
Okay.
And, yeah, your pretty much job there is, at first, to kill a dude, but then it turns out just to, I don't know, there's a whole bunch of shit going down on the island, and you blow up a whole crap load of stuff. It's pretty fun.
Okay.
I don't know why Alex doesn't find it fun.
I liked the gameplay. I didn't like how you had to run around the entire freaking island to find everything.
Oh shit. Okay.
So right next to us is this active volcano that's just spewing lava everywhere.
I love it!
It looks nice, it's a hazard that I don't want to deal with. Make sure you collect all these saplings. Because I want to actually an active tree farm going.
Oh, so you don't want me to plant them in the... place that they...
Well, yeah, plant them there, but, like, collect a good amount, like, a good, like, no more than 10. Alright, you want a beachside house?
Oh, hell yeah.
Alright.
So, wait, we're in Tekkit, right?
Yeah, this is Tekkit.
Okay, can I build a house out of nukes?
I wouldn't recommend it.
Why not?
Alex, why the hell do you want to build a house out of nukes?
Well... Let's just say a single nuke can send a hole to bedrock. I'm pretty sure that if you built a house out of nukes, it would crash my server and it'll never load back up again.
That'd be pretty bad.
Yeah.
Alright,
well, I guess I could just have, one nuke as a failsafe.
As a failsafe.
Alright.
Because we know how the ever-famous Achievement Hunter has their plan... B or whatever.
I haven't been really watching Rooster Teeth as much, really.
Oh, I love
it. I haven't watched any of the new, what are they called? Any of the new...
Let's Plays?
Red versus Blues.
Is there even any new Red versus Blue, or is it just...
I stopped after the season where, like, everything you would expect it to, like, kind of end.
Yeah, no, there's one new season, or one new episode that, like, recently came out. It's episode 18 of season 9, and they're already advertising for season 10.
Wait, isn't season 10 already out?
I just haven't gotten around to it, because I've been getting into way too many...
Is season 10 out?
Hold on. Let me go to roosterteeth.com.
Okay. Well, no. See, what I've been doing is, I've been getting... Like, I've just been watching, like, everything Rooster Teeth does. Like, I'm not in that creepy stalker sort of way, but...
Red versus Blue.
But I've been watching, like, a Red versus Blue...
Yeah, season 10's already over, guys.
It is?
Yes.
Damn.
Yeah, they're working on season 11 now.
What the heck?
They are taking a brief break from Red versus Blue to work on Red, White, Yellow, Black. I believe. Unless they're doing it at the same time.
What the hell is red, white, yellow, black?
It's an animation. It's led entirely by, like, their chief animator. It actually looks really gorgeous.
Russell, hang on. I picked these for you.
Oh, yeah, put them in the chest.
I picked these for you. Oh, okay.
Alex, the only way to get around to Just Cause 2 is via a jet.
Yes, right there.
Oh, okay.
You get a jet, and you just fly to your destination and have it crash into the ground as you parachute and watch it fly.
I'll put, like, saplings in there, too.
Yeah. It's best just to put everything in there. I really like how this volcano looks in the middle of this freaking snowy biome.
Oh, crap, I'm an Angemon. I just realized.
That's fine.
And yeah, I really like that, too, except now on my screen it is fading away. Like, it never existed in the first place.
Well, no, that's a record.
Way. I don't know the rest of this song.
Shut up, Matt.
So, I started watching Adventure Time recently, right?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
And I pretty much, I set up my TV recording box to record every, like, old episode of it.
Did like, you prepare every, it for its own it suicide?
I think they added it to Netflix.
I said, did you prepare it for its own suicide?
Yeah. It's actually not a bad show. It's so obscure.
I hate that show. Oh my god, like... I don't care how many people say that show is good. I will never like that show.
Yeah, I mean, it's one of those shows where if you don't have the taste for that kind of show... No, don't build it that high. Yeah.
I didn't mean to. I meant to put it in the one empty spot, and then you kind of, fill that up.
How much wood do you have?
44.
Alright, you want to finish the roof?
If I can.
Alright, actually, keep the center open. Only make, like, a row around like that, because I want the ceiling to be glass.
Oh yeah, dude, I love doing that. I did that on my Minecraft house.
Alright, I'm going to get some more wood so I can get a pickaxe.
I have plenty of wood if you want a pickaxe.
No, I'm just going to get a piece of this tree out of here.
That is a chest. That is not a crafting table. How do I make sticks? Okay, that's how.
We're playing Tekkit, like the most complex and convoluted freaking mod ever made for Minecraft.
Jesus,
and
oh god,
you don't
rockets.
Know how to make sticks.
God damn it, Matt.
Sorry,
and
I'm
yes,
thinking, holy...
yes, Russell, I don't know how to make sticks, okay? God.
I just got nailed in the face by a rocket. What are you doing?
I'm learning how to make sticks.
Rats.
Okay, so I'm gonna collect some stone.
Okay, I made two wooden swords and a wooden pickaxe.
Alright, hold on to the wooden pickaxe because I have one of my own.
Yeah, where'd you go? I'm gonna join you in mining.
I'm right here. I'm like...
Oh, yeah, okay, I see the stone.
This entrance is going to be 3 wide. The mine itself is going to be 5 wide.
Okay, question. Why is this lava dark? Like, this is some dark-ass lava. Oh, there we go. Never mind.
I don't know. I should be...
What?
I said I should be punching this dirt, not to waste my pick.
Yeah, don't waste your pick. No! Oh, damn it. Oh, it's not on the lava.
Where are you?
I'm, like, right next to the house.
Oh, well, come over here.
Because there's some lava, and I decided to dig there. Where are you? Wait, where'd you say you were?
I'm right here. Over by the mountain that we spawned.
Oh.
On.
Okay.
I'm starting up an actual mine.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Spiders. Spiders.
The hell? This is the entrance? What the hell side was I looking?
Why did I scream? It's a skeleton. I'm gonna kick this thing's ass. You're my bitch! Yeah, take that shit, bitch. Yeah.
Alright, I'm good. I'm coming to the house. Alright.
I still can't get... I can't get over how pink you are.
Huh?
I said I can't get over how pink you are.
Yeah. This skin was actually my original Pony OC before I recolored it to be gray instead of red.
Oh, well, good, because it looks kind of weird, gray. Red, yeah. Not red.
I mean, it's literally the exact same character, except it's red.
It has headphones on.
Well, no, I mean, that's part of the character too. Just like all of my one illustration doesn't have him with the headphones.
You know what's the most annoying thing in this game?
What?
The wind.
Oh, yeah. Alright, the great thing about Tekkit is you can just, like, take a sapling and throw it into the furnace, and it'll cook stuff with it.
Yeah, I think you can do that in normal Minecraft now.
Oh, can you?
I think so.
Oh, no. Creepers. There's three creepers outside the house.
I will kill them. Without blowing up the house.
I'm not killing them. I'm just gonna run in the house. Oh, it's so nice in here now.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. I should have did one more row of wood.
Yeah, hold on, we got the wood.
I got it. I'll do it right down the middle, so that...
No, not that. Don't do that.
No?
No, I want... Well, hold on, maybe. Let me see.
Well, because look, if you
yeah,
do...
Yeah, do it. Alright, and put it here.
Glass.
Here.
And then...
No, put it...
Here?
No, like, not there. Like, not... Oh. No, I mean, like, against the wall.
Against the wall? Right there?
No, do you see how this other side is?
No.
Okay, look right here where I am. Look up.
Okay. I swear to God, I'm so stupid sometimes.
It's one of those nights.
It's not night.
It is where I am.
Yeah, dude. Oh, shit, I figured we need to actually eat.
It's okay, there's one steak. You can have it.
No, Russell, I can't take you to one steak.
Alright.
I can.
Shut up, Pat.
I'll steak you a few times.
That was me.
Wait, did I say Russell?
You said Seth.
Who the hell's Seth?
Seth's my brother.
I don't know, you said Seth.
Seth's your brother. I forgot about that. I didn't say Seth, I think I said Russell by accident. Clearly by accident. I would never be that crude to Russell.
Oh well. It's okay, I don't often affiliate myself with him.
Oh. Oh Jesus.
Oh, he also just finally came out of the closet too.
Just came out. What now?
Hmm? In the closet.
Oh. Cool. Yeah. I guess. Oh, look, cows. Let's go kill them.
There's a what?
Cows, sheep, and pigs. Excuse my sniffles. I'm kind of sick.
Oh, well.
I'm not technically sick, but I am sick. I'm sick of you people.
You're a pizza. Piece of shit.
Stop running, piggy. How am I gonna kill you?
I don't like how they run. I mean, they should just stand there and take the beating.
Just stand there and
supposed to make it more natural.
No, he's gotta die. I can't. Oh god, I lost him. Damn skeleton, you distracted me. Stop running. I got a pork chop.
I have one too.
How in the hell is a helicopter even in here?
Oh shit, Russell. I'm sorry.
What?
I hit you once.
Oh, I didn't notice. I thought I was just taking damage from the,
No, I was attacking the skeleton and you jumped in front of it and I kind of almost...
Alright.
Or...
Not killed you, actually. I didn't even touch you. I didn't even barely kill you. Or hurt you.
If I punch a sheep to death, do I actually get the wool?
Yeah. It's, three wool and three wood for a bed, right?
Yeah.
Oh, where'd he go? Where'd that gray bastard go?
Did you say you made a second one? A sword?
Yeah, you want it?
Yeah, I'll take it. It'll make killing these sheep easier. Yeah. Alright, thanks.
My wooden one's about to break, but I have a stone one that's back up.
Okay. Oh, that's a lot of spiders. That's not good.
Yeah, we should probably get the hell away from that. I'm still eating dinner, damn it. Oh my god, why are there so many animals? Away with you! Demon!
Oh, we could use a string too. Alright, I'll collect it.
I'm gonna eat this raw steak.
Yeah, that's what I've already been doing. I need more sheep. I only have enough for one bed right now.
Mmm, delicious. Ate it in front of a cow.
Oh!
Where?
It's okay, I'm like right next to my mine.
Alright, good. It's not that bad then.
Except there's like creepers on the way to where I was. Oh
my god, there's three creepers!
No, those are just the ones following me.
It's okay, there's one trapped in a hole. Never mind, he got out. Run!
I guess where I'm going next week.
Where?
Disney World?
Italia.
Disney World?
Were you like already in Europe once this year?
I was in the UK for the summer.
Russell, let's go to the UK.
I can't afford the UK.
I can't afford America.
I can't even afford America. What is this shit?
Good guy Creeper just killed all his friends.
Okay, well he didn't have that many to begin with. Zombie! Do you know in England they have a UK simulator? Yeah. Guys, they have a UK simulator in England.
Sounds like a good time.
Oh, they have a zombie simulator in the UK.
Oh yeah, I heard about that.
Yeah, it's like 250 pounds.
Is it really that heavy?
Yes, it is.
Yes, we're talking about weight here.
Well, what's the other kind of pounds?
Oh, it's got lag.
Oh, I thought they used euros.
The pound.
No, it's not.
Europe is in euros. All of Europe, pretty much.
Do they actually use pounds?
Oh my
or
god,
it,
Russell!
These fucking creepers, I didn't even see that one. I thought like just everyone used euros now.
Nope, the UK is not part of the European Union, so they don't use the euro.
Hey, Hey, spider. Hey, get away from Russell, spider.
Euros are only used by the European Union.
Oh.
Which is France, Sweden.
Oh, Jesus.
It's like most everyone but them.
Germany, did I say Spain already? Portugal, Italy.
Is it like what sunk, what was it? What was I just thinking?
What? Atlantis?
Are you going out there?
Is it like the main reason that, the economy of, I think it's Egypt is failing was because they converted to that?
They're currently going through they kind of had like a revolution in a way, so I think that might be one of the causes.
Nah.
Do you know where I blew up last?
Yeah, no, I have no idea, Russell. I saw you blew up and that was it.
Yeah, because I kind of just, like, lost, like, 9 pieces of wool.
Oh! I have, your sword.
Do you have my wool?
I have 3 pieces of wool.
Well, there's, like, different colored wool.
No, I only have 3 pieces of gray wool.
Okay, well, then my white wool's gone. Okay, make that into a bed.
Yeah, I'm going to. Shit, I only have 4 pieces of wood left.
Well, we're surrounded in the trees.
No, we're not. No, we're not. We're all gonna die. There's not enough trees, man. I also have the glass.
Alright, and I already found an oil reserve.
I'm gonna cook the steaks and make some armor.
Oh, I found the wool. Never mind. I found the white wool. Die, you creep. I like how if you fight a creeper in the water, it'll kill you, but it won't damage the blocks around you. I always thought like that was always, like the best thing ever.
Well, I guess I can't make that. Okay.
Alright, I'm coming to the house. Did that glass finish? Like, how many was that enough glass to make the roof?
Yeah.
Jesus, this car is too fast for some good.
I can't walk back. I swear to God. Today's not my day. For one side, yes. We need 5 more sand, and then we need coal. Otherwise, we're not going to be able to do the thing.
5? Did I put 4 sand in there?
Yeah, you put 6 sand in there.
Alright, so I need 4 more sand?
Uh-huh.
Alright, that works.
Jesus, this car is just too fast to be able to control properly. That feeling. Jesus.
Okay, put something to cook that, please.
What?
I need something that'll cook that. Hold on, I'll put some sticks in there.
I made 1 steak, and that was it.
Alright.
Don't put the sticks in there, what if we need more 9 picks? Yes, what if we need more mind picks, Scott? Russell.
That's bad time. We need more of those. Did you make the bed yet?
Oh, I did.
Put it here. No, don't put it against the wall. Don't put it against the wall. Because that... Here, I'll... There. And then I'll put the other one where you're standing. As soon as I get more wood. Make me a stone pickaxe.
Okay, Mr. Bossy.
Why, I said, can you? I just don't want to punch wood. I don't like the feeling of punching wood. Especially when I'm like 15 minutes into a game.
You don't like the feeling of wood in your hand?
Oh, dude, I love that feeling. I punch wood every day at 3 o'clock.
At 3 o'clock exactly?
Exactly.
Oh, we have a spider eye.
Oh, yeah, I dropped that in here. I just didn't want it.
Alright, I'm gonna make my bed now.
What did I just hit? Oh, I hit a button. Never mind.
Bed.
Bow? How do you make a bow?
Huh?
How would I make a bow?
I could give it. I can make one for you. Give me some sticks.
Explain to me how to make a bow.
I think it's sticks in a line down the left side. And then string...
On the right?
Wait, hold on. No, I'm sorry. String down the right side. Or left side, I'm sorry. String down the left side. And then a stick... Like, in the shape of a bow. Here, I just made one if you need one. Take it.
Well, I want to do it. I want to be special.
Huh?
I made one!
Okay, well, so... do you have two now?
Yes, would you like one?
Yeah, give me it back. Alright.
I still...
Now, okay, let's not actually use these until we have something that can replicate arrows, though. So, we're actually going to call this an episode now. We'll see you next time. This is EchoingClock.
And DelCiampo.
And Matt.
Alright. See you next time.
Goodbye.
Bye, bitches.